You know, if farmers in Iowa and certainly our universities and our agribusiness has been working on water quality issues for a long time, certainly soil conservation issues especially, but in the last few years really focused on ramping that up. And so our Department of Ag and Land Stewardship with Iowa Department of Natural Resources and Iowa State University went together to come up with strategies about how we would reduce the amount of nitrogen and phosphorus that leave our farmlands.
Each part of the state, each farmer maybe has different options that would work for their piece of ground. I think that's what's kind of the beauty of this is it lays out a suite of practices, kind of a menu of practices, if you will, that could be used to reduce nitrogen and phosphorus from their field. And so an individual farmer can look at, okay, for my field, maybe I can implement cover crops, or maybe I can reduce the tillage, or my nitrogen rate is a certain amount, and maybe I can reduce it to the maximum return to nitrogen level. All those could have a positive impact on the environment.
We will learn more by doing. So we encourage everybody to find the piece that works for you, try it in a small way, maybe a small area where you try cover crops for the first time, or try no-till or strip-till. And when we do these things, not only will we learn better about how we can do those and teach each other about how we can do those, but I think we'll also be able to tell the public that farmers are engaged.
We really need all farmers engaged in this, thinking about what they can do on their individual land to reduce nitrogen and phosphorus. If we aren't making progress, there will be many that will be asking for increased oversight and regulation of what's being done. And so I think it's very important that there's an engagement by all of agriculture, all farmers in Iowa, to think about what they're doing. There's a website, the Iowa Nutrient Reduction Strategy website, the Water Quality Initiative website, Clean Water Iowa. From the Iowa State University Extension and Outreach standpoint, we have a field agronomist and field ag engineers that are very knowledgeable about the Iowa Nutrient Reduction Strategy and about what practices may work. And so I think they're a vital resource for farmers to engage as they're thinking about what practices maybe to try out on their fields.
I think if we're going to ramp this up, it's going to be farmers talking to farmers. It's going to be all of us learning from each other. It's going to be all of us encouraging each other. We're very excited about what we're seeing, and a lot of momentum, a lot of local interest in it, and I think we'll get a lot of good lessons that'll help us with the larger water quality issue over time as well.